All right, it's Thursday, July 8th, 2010, and this is your Daily Dose. Starting today with some quotes, and the quotes come from John D. Rockefeller. And the first quote says, "A friendship founded on business is better than a business founded on friendship." The next quote, "Good leadership consists of showing average people how to do the work of superior people." Now, I am not going to say that I am a superior person, but I will say is this: I believe that I have the leadership abilities consistent with this statement. I can take the average person that knows nothing about cannabis and within a few short months teach them how to employ a system and produce quality medical grade cannabis for themselves. And that's what we're out trying to do, to replicate. It does me no good if I know the system, I go to somebody's place, I put in the system, and they don't understand it. So being able to teach them the system, how to install it, how to know it, how to own it, how to run it, all of that. Making yourself replicatable. Being able to do what you do and instilling those abilities into others. Showing average people how to do the work of superior people. Next quote, "Don't be afraid to give up the good to go for the great." We're going to talk about more on that one later. And then the last says, "Charity is injurious unless it helps the recipient to become independent of it." Meaning, if you keep giving people charity and it doesn't help them to free themselves from their need for that charity, then you're actually hurting them even more. Keep giving people welfare, 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 welfare. And I'm not saying welfare like welfare, I'm just saying welfare of any kind. Give anybody any type of welfare. I do it all the time for patients. And until they learn to become self-reliant or how to correct the problem that made them seek out the charity or have the need for charity in the first place, they're never going to become independent of it. And that's what I always tell people is, my goal is to teach people not about fish, but how to fish so that you can fish for yourself. It's that simple. Those are your quotes for today. And what I wanted to let everybody know about is we are going to be closing the office today at 1 p.m. The office will be closed today at 1 p.m. Our staff has to get their medical marijuana licenses renewed this year. And we have an appointment, so we will be closed this afternoon starting at 1 p.m. And we will be back in tomorrow morning at 11 a.m. So please remember, if you need anything this afternoon, we will be out of the office. We apologize for the inconvenience. But hey, we're patients too, and we got to follow the law. So we got to get over and see our doctor, get our form signed, get them sent back into the state with that evaluation fee that I've already had to spend 3 years straight now. So, you know, it's getting kind of ridiculous. It should be more like a driver's license, but it's something that has to be done. So we're going to be doing that today, and we'll be closed at 1 o'clock. Also today, I want to send a shout-out, a good luck wish to everybody playing down in the World Series of Poker. The main event's underway. I got a lot of donkey friends that are down there that have decided to waste 10 grand for a day. God bless them. I wish them the best. I hope that you're sitting at the final table, because then you'll be able to make a fat donation to our charity. All right, so everybody in the WSOP, I wish you the best of luck. If you're one of those people that's sitting there today and you haven't paid that buy-in yet, you've got that 10 grand in your hand, or if you've got a few friends with 10 grand in your hand and you'd like to get a better return on your investment than a few flicks of the chips and the chance of winning a few million, come on down and talk to me. I think I might have a solution for a better investment for your 10K. We're actually looking for somebody in the 50 to 100K range, but we can do what we do anyway. You know, they don't call me Flipper on the backside for nothing. But we wanted to wish everybody great, great, great energy today for the World Series. I truly hope that the people that I personally know actually do well, and they seek out their dreams and they get that little gold bracelet. But for me, it's all about the purple bracelet, the MCCMV, the Safe Access Now bracelet. Make sure you get on down. Donors, get a bracelet. So we got the office closed at 1. We've got our quotes. Last but not least, The video from my harvest should be ready shortly. Last night I went ahead and made up a big tar ball. Some good isopropyl extraction method hash. And the actual buds and stuff like that. The video showing the weight to prove that we did four trees and ended up with at least 4 pounds of cannabis at the end will be ready. So I'll have that spliced together, so on and so forth. And hopefully that should be, I should have that up by the end of the weekend. Other than that, it looks like the city of Las Vegas has our licensing in place for the retail aspect of the things we wanted to do. They have it up on their website, so that must mean it's good. So we'll have more information coming out about that. But the main thing today, office closed at 1 p.m. today, so the staff can go get our medical marijuana cards renewed. We'll be back in tomorrow at 11 a.m. doing what we do. If the licensing is indeed posted, then we will start. We will have all of our classes and everything listed starting tomorrow. I just have to verify, waiting for them to call me back, that indeed what they posted on the computer is correct, is accurate, and does allow me to go ahead and go forward with our business. I hope everybody is having a great week. Hope you have a wonderful Thursday. This was Thursday, the 8th of July, 2010, and this was your daily dose. Now, side note at the end, we're going to talk about this quote where it says, "Don't be afraid to give up the good to go for the great." Well, for the last 2 years, I've had this office, and it's been going great. It's been going good. But I don't want to just go for great. I want to go for extraordinary. I want to go for stupendous. I want to go for unbelievable, amazing. And I can't be afraid to give up what's good to do that. But I'm prepared to. I've established a medical marijuana business that helps people to get their card and provides them information and opportunities to be able to learn in an environment that's safe for them and conducive to that of a patient. And right now, it's hard for me to be able to run this and be as hands-on here and at the same time be as hands-on in the garden and in the farm. You know, doing the things that I need to do to help the people over here. So I've been working, trying to find partners, investors, so on and so forth for the last couple years, hoping that somebody would come along and understand the opportunity and realizing that there are times in life where you have to take risks. And sometimes those risks are very scary. But I've been at this risk for 2 years and I haven't had any devastating effects from it. I haven't done anything illegal. They haven't seized my house. They haven't seized my cars. They can't. I'm not doing anything illegal. But it's starting to take a toll on my ability to handle every aspect of the things that I need to handle. So I'm putting it out there for people that want a can of business, that would like to come in and see how one works. I am actually making this available to people. I am accepting offers for people that want to come in and take what's basically a ready-made can of business. So if that's something that you've been looking for, that you want to get into, come on down and speak to me. Don't come down and talk to me if you haven't ever spoken to an attorney before, or if you've never actually ran a business before, or if you don't have the ability to go to a bank and put at least $50,000 cash into a bank bag and or a cashier's check and bring it somewhere. Serious inquiries only. I'm not here to have my time wasted. I've already done that for 2 years. All right? I'm here to find serious inquiries for people that want to perpetuate and prolong the life of what I've created. And that is a place that helps people get licensed and gives them all the information and things they need to participate in the Nevada Medical Marijuana Program with as little resistance and as much help as possible for the least amount of money. That's what I do here. And if somebody else wants to do that, I'd be more than happy to listen to offers. All right, everybody. Don't forget, office is going to be closed up from 1 o'clock on today, but we'll be back in tomorrow. Everybody have a great day and look forward to tomorrow when we announce the classes and the clips and things like that we're going to be able to help people learn with. All right, everybody. Once again, this was Thursday, July 8th, 2010, and this was your Daily Dose.